Jason Isbell record always lands like a decoder ring in the ears and hearts of his audience. A soundtrack to his world, and then magically to theirs too. Every new album carries the same revelatory power. Isbell is a storyteller at the peak of his craft, observing his fellow wanderers, looking inside himself and trying to understand, reducing a universe to 4 minutes. He shrinks life small enough to name the fear and then strip it away, helping his listeners make sense of how 2 + 2 stops equaling 4 once you reach a certain age and carry a certain amount of scars. This year, Isbell and Southeastern Records will release his latest collection of grown-up songs. Songs about adult love, about change, about the danger of nostalgia and the interrogation of myths, about cruelty and regret and redemption. Life and death songs, played for and by grown-ass people. Some will make you cry alone in your car, and others will make you sing along with thousands of strangers in a big summer pavilion or a majestic old theater, united in the great miracle of being alive.